On November 14, 1851, Herman Melville's novel, Moby Dick, was published in the United States. Although initially met with mixed reviews, it later gained recognition as a classic of American literature. The story of Captain Ahab's quest to hunt the white whale remains a celebrated work of fiction.